I'm here with The Source, one of the biggest experts online for Filipino boxing. And today I caught up with him moments after the huge victory Nonito Donaire had over Vladimir Sidorenko. Check it out. The Source, break it down, Nonito Donaire tonight. What do you say about his performance?
Awesome. He definitely made a big statement that he really wants to fight Montiel in February. I don't know, I mean, it was a perfect fight. I mean, what can I say? It was perfect.
How about Soto against Urbano? What a crazy fight that was.
Wow, my jaw was completely dropped like throughout the whole fight. I can't believe it. I can't believe how they can sustain such punishment. It reminded me of Barrera Morales to an extent. I'm like, man, 135, this is a very awesome division. And honestly, both men deserve to win. You know, it's one of those nights that, man, I wish there were two winners. So it was an awesome fight, one of the best of the year.
And how would you conclude the whole event here at the Honda Center, start to finish?
Surprisingly, it was a great night of fights. I mean, this card got a lot of bad rap for the main card players dropping out, you know. But it was great. Mikey Garcia had a sensational knockout. Nonito Donaire, the main guys. It was a great night of fights.
Anything else you can add about Nonito? Because you know him personally. He fought in your boots that you made for him.
Well, here's one thing that people don't really know about Nonito. Nonito is a very nice person, nice kid. You know what I mean? He's humble. He doesn't party. He just stays home, plays video games, hangs out with his wife. You know what I mean? He's kind of geeky to an extent. So he's one of those athletes that kids would want to look up to. You know, like, I mean, I like the kid. I mean, I'm gonna be a little bit subjective right now, but he's a good kid. So I'm definitely excited about what's happening in his career, and we're looking forward to his fight with Montiel in February.
So there you have it, The Source, and make sure to check him out online. What's your Twitter?
The one I ran underneath.
It's The Source, baby.
The Source, baby, on Twitter. You can't miss it. From the Honda Center in Anaheim, I'm Elisek Back reporting.